and welcome to the Flying Show. My name's Carlos Balmaceda from the home of aviation here in Victoria. And what better place to be than at Point Cook, the birthplace of the Royal Australian Air Force. I'm also told it is the oldest continuously operating military airfield in the world. There's a fantastic museum that I'm told has got some unique displays from World War I and World War II memorabilia. There's also flying displays. There is a restoration hangar which houses a mosquito in there. There's a box kite in there. There's a whole heap of stuff that we're really looking forward to having a look at. The aerial displays, and I'm told there is a Corsair that's going to make an appearance, but that's just rumours. Let's see how we go. Well, what an amazing way to end the week here at Point Cook. We've had a great time. Beautiful aircraft. The flying displays are usually on from Tuesdays and Thursdays and Sundays. So if you've got a spare moment, get down here, enjoy the day. If you don't enjoy the flying display, there's always a chance you can get into the museum and have a look around there. The memorabilia, artifacts, World War I, World War II stuff, it's absolutely brilliant and transports you back in time. Some of the pilots' personal belongings are on display. They're absolutely magnificent. Highly recommended. We've had a great time once again. Melbourne weather, perfect as usual. And we'll see you next time.